Mental health challenges are real. They are our problems.